So I was clicking the mute button accidentally. Okay.